bring you a special news bulletin. South African troops have just passed their borders into Angolan territory. It has been reported that several Angolans have been killed.